Welcome to my Halloween special. Today we're gonna be naughty and peel off our nails. My name is Goldminka. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And here on my YouTube channel, you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos for a beautiful you. So if you're interested in this, subscribe to my channel and also press this little bell next to it so you will always get a notification every time I publish a video. And yes, today in my Halloween special we're gonna peel off our negligee, and this will be a little dance routine. I will dance it for you one time and then I will explain some general things you have to pay attention to, and yes, when dancing it by yourself. And at the end, we will dance it together again with music. So then let's start right away. I will put on my music. That's already it. It's very, very simple. And now let me explain you some general things. Before I do this, I will put it on again. 1 second. So I always have to pay attention a little bit to my microphone. Okay, so in general, peeling something off is nothing really special by itself. So at the end, we peel off our jackets, for example, so many times a day, and this is nothing very special. So at the end, we have to make it special. It's not about what we do, it's about how we do it. So at the end, we have to really do it on purpose. So we really have to play with all the little details we have. We really have to extend the movements. We have to pay attention to a nice pose, nice hands and everything. So all these little things really make the whole routine and the whole thing of peeling something off very, very special. So we have to really serve ourselves of all those little things for really, yes, making it something wonderful. And yes, and at the end, when we peel something off, it's always in three steps. The first step is introducing, the second step is peeling it off, and the third step is saying bye-bye. So here, our little routine consists of two parts. The first part is the ribbon And the second part is the code. So now let's go through it, go through it all again. I walk in with the music and I add some nice little shoulder moves here and some nice little poses. This really depends on your own music. So really go with your own music here and follow the flow of your music. If you want to learn some nice burlesque movements, you can watch this video here. And yes, so when opening the ribbon, we introduce the ribbon to our audience. So that the audience knows now it's all about the ribbon. It will be opened now. So we introduce the ribbon to the audience. And then the second step is peeling it off, but we don't peel off our ribbon, we open our ribbon. So, and for opening our ribbon, we can, turn ourselves with our back to the audience, and then we really pull our ribbons like this. And yes, really extend this, pay attention to nice fingers, nice long ribbons. If you want, you can add some movements here and really, yes, take your time with this. And when you stand with your back to the audience, always make sure that they still can see it your face a little bit for not losing the contact to your audience. So look a little bit to the side, let the audience admire you, create tension, move. And then you just let the ribbons fall. And use some seconds in between for just doing a pose and for not doing it. So when you let fall your ribbons, you just stand there like this for at least 1 or 2 seconds. And then we do the same thing with our negligee. So remember the 3 steps. It's, presenting, peeling, and saying bye-bye. And with these 3 steps, we peel off our coat. So number one is presenting, like this. Nice hands, nice pose, smile. So now the audience knows it's all about the coat. And then you have several variations here. So now it's really difficult to tell you now open like this, turn around here. You have to find your own flow, your own moves. What always looks good is opening one side, do a little move, and then turn around. Close the whole thing and turn again towards the audience. And then the whole thing to the other side. So open here. Nice little move and turn around. And now you can do some nice movements and open the whole thing. And then you turn around again and you close it. And now you can really play again. So really extend this, use every detail you have, really play with everything. Don't open it right away, really play and extend this as long as you can for really playing and teasing your audience. So now we have done this, and then we finally open it. Ta-da! And here again, pose for at least 2 or 3 seconds. This really gives your audience time to admire you, to and if there are some photographers in the audience, they have time to take some nice pictures of you, so you really can imagine to stand and to pose for a picture. And this actually really works miracles when you stand there and you just pose for at least 2 or 3 seconds. So then when you don't move all the time, and when you just stand and smile and do nothing. And yes, then once you have opened it, you can again do some nice little moves here, shoulder shimmy, shoulder twirl, whatever you want. Really pick out the moves you like most. And then you let the coat slide down your shoulders. And now we say bye-bye. So now it's the third step after introducing, peeling it off. Now it's step number three. It's saying bye-bye. Therefore, you can, for example, twirl it like this. And then you just throw it away and end the whole thing with a pose. And when you throw your coat away, really throw it away so that it does not disturb you, so you will not step on it. It will be a really pity when you step onto your nice coat. So really throw it away where it does not disturb you. And that's already it. It's really nothing really special. Remember, it's not what you do, it's how you do. So really take all the little details, nice fingers, nice poses, nice burlesque movements, extend everything. And then it really looks perfect. And yes, so, and now we will go through it with music again. And if you like my video, I would be very happy if you subscribed to my channel. Welcome to my Halloween special. Welcome to my Halloween special. Is this spooky enough?